there. What can I help you with? Right, a prank caller. A very 1985. Okay, so who are we talking about? I'll see what I can do.
Jesus! Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
It's nothing.
Then why do you keep calling me, man?
I'm sorry.
Shit!
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Hello? This is Simeon. What's up? Sure, my friend. I'll send you the details.
Thank you. advise going inside. Not with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness. Your countenance is quite discernible, and there are certain of my consociates who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lethal force were they to encounter you in person. But it's good to meet you, my friend. Vincent, the LSPD's newest recruit. Let's take a walk. Relax. I'm a cop, but I'm not a cop. This is just where the universe put me right now. I mean, I have my path and you have yours. And quite frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out. You see that misguided individual? How do you think he's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop very conspicuously for 10 years now? In front of the largest department in the city. He cuts them in.
Effenberger, you copy? Yo, Effenberger.
I copy.
Worst last name ever, dude. I mean, effing what? Anyway, when you got five, we all need some effing coffee down here on Dick's. And don't forget the effing cream and sugar.
Copy that. Oh, these motherfuckers. Huh?